how to make a GFX symbol.
A few moments later.
We'll be right back.